his bum. He's a 12-year-old, 15-1 registered Tennessee walking horse. Not quite 15-1, but really close. See his kind, nice shot. There he is. I don't really know. I've got his papers in hand, but we didn't look them up. He does have bum, and they called him bum all his life. And I'm not sure, but I have it on his description. How about that? She's going to get on and show you how good he goes. I had a little girl Saturday riding him. I don't really know how old she is. I saw 8 to 10. Rode him all over this place. And he just did the very best job you'd ever want one to do. Or took good care of her, gaited nice for her, real natural gaited. Walk all day long. I mean, I'm talking broke. He's about like the other one we just did, you know. He, Lord, it's hard to say who couldn't ride him. He takes good care of him. Oh, he's not high color, he's not spotted, he's not Palomino. If you're looking for one, take good care of him. I still think he's really pretty. He'd be hard to beat now, he really would. Just smooth canters, neck reins. I keep forgetting that, because we got a bunch of neck reins right now. More I believe than I've ever had in my 20 years of doing this, but hey, kudos for us. We found some of that rain. It's good old using horses. That's what I love. That's what I love. I got his sweat landing on my thumb. I can't believe that this time of day. Mid-October, and got a sweat bee on my thumb. Oh, well, we're going to freeze them out here for too long. Natural as they come, I think. Great little country horse. Nodding that head, keep time, them feet, love that too. Picking cotton, Daryl used to say. Speed right there. And there you have. Boom, my two buddies again. They can go through the obstacle course, show you how good they can do it. Now quite calm. This horse has been one hand rolled all the time, just like a quarter horse. Neck reins real good. Quiet, calm, safe. An older gentleman was just getting out of the business. How I end up with him, and I know I say that a lot, but I'm, what I'm going to do, and these older people, all of them do retire, because I've gotten some awfully, awfully good horses. My phone, but it'll be quiet in a minute. Just simple as it gets right there. Get sharp as he can be. Like I said, if you're a quarter horse rider, you ride him just like you've been riding your quarter horse. He ain't gonna gait the same. He's natural gaited. Look. Very good. Show you how good it goes in and out of that trailer. Job. 1, 2, 3, I love it. The boy's a favorite around here now, he really is. It's chill out, no brainer now. Give you a great ride in the process. Back to my barn. Bath Creek. Here comes Boom and Brandy, the two bees. It's a lot of two bees.
The two bums.
The two bums. Bum number one, bum number two. Maybe Mr. Bum and Mrs. Bum. Miss Bum. You see how good he does that? Just safe and quiet, calm. Guarantee you her reins are loose. She's in that rein and him, he's just quiet and calm. The rides are like quarter horse now. If you know how to ride a quarter horse, you had no trouble riding. If you don't know how to ride a quarter horse, you can ride anything. You can ride this horse just about high. I won't go as far as say anybody, but nearly anybody. I'm happy he's going back.